entirety of the biological or biocollective function, that is independently. A person who can take all of these supportive factors, primary, secondary and tertiary factors, and interpret the pulse level is known as supportively. So a person should have both the knowledge. Even though he cannot have independent lead, at least he should have a supportive lead. Without which he cannot do that. Number two. Number three, types of diseases. One, whether it is hereditary or accidental or incidental or infectious. Four levels of diseases. He must be having the skill. Fourth, stage of diseases. Predeterminal stage, determinal stage, detrimental stage, incubative stage, processive stage, hyperprocessive stage, mature stage, fatal stage. So he must understand the stage of the diseases, level of the disease, whether it is at tissue level, cell level, organic level, chromosomal, DNA or genome level. That is known as level interpretation of disease. And a person should also know how to interpret mind and intellect along with body reflections. That is the greatness of Ayurveda, in which the impact of mind on body and body on mind. Psychobiology and biopsychology, or psychophysiology or physiopsychology, apart from with epistemopsychology or epistemopsychophysiology, psychophysioepistemology, then ontophysiopsychology, ontophysiopsychoepistemology. So, sharira mana, mana sharira, sharira mana buddhi, buddhi mana, buddhi sharira mana buddhi atma, atma buddhi mana sharira. So this is the type of understanding. That's why Ayurveda is known as integral system. Apart from physical reflections, what is influence of mind? What is influence of the determination on mind and mind on the body? What is the soul? What is the karmic theory? And what is the declination of a person's status in his karmic level, which has causated the physiological degradation? That is there in Ayurveda. So a person should have karma mimamsa, dharma mimamsa, buddhi mimamsa, mana mimamsa and sharira rachana shastra. Not mere sharira rachana shastra. That is also one great siddhi, mind and intellect understanding. Then he should be also capable of understanding, preventing, as well as postulating, as well as understanding with the prognostic alarm, disease and disability. Immediate death, remote death. Immediate disability and remote disability. So all of these things are known as the various skills or specialized talents or ashtama siddhis for pulse diagnosis. There are innumerable pulse rates, just as we are having now the Hamsa Gati, then Manduka Gati, just as we are having three types of living beings. One is reptilia, second is amphibia, third thing is apes. So a reptilian pulse rate is known as a snake, and an amphibian is known as Manduka, that is Sarpa Gati and that is Manduka Gati. And an apes that floats, Plavati, Charati, Dhavati. Sarati iti sarpa. As it crawls, it is known as sarpa. Sarpati means that which crawls with speed is known as sarpa. Dhavati iti manduka. As it jumps, that is known as manduka gati. Plavati, as it floats and crosses, it is known as hamsa gati. These three things are the major things. Apart from that, weak pulses. Even in Chinese traditional Wang dynasty, even before 2000 years, they have developed a lot of diagrams and illustrative exercises for pulse diagnosis and pulse rates. How to identify? There are a lot of things given. They count it with Q energy, Q energy, which flows into the body, just as we are considering it as OJAS. There is a short energy, there is long pulse drive, there is immediate drive, there is intermittent drive, there is incessant drive, there is pulsative drive, there is causative drive, there is slippery drive, there are innumerable drives mentioned in Chinese traditional medicine. But what we want now is to create a new era of pulse diagnosis. We have just discussed with Rajan also. Number one, to develop this ideology or methodology of pulse diagnosis, in which you can identify this is multiple liver sclerosis. So you have to compositely understand all of these things. So to exactly specify that particular area, certainly you must know what are the main signals, what are the sub-signals, sub-sub-signals, I have already told. So you must know Anga, Mulanga, Upanga, Upanganga, Tatanga, Antaranga, all of these things are to be understood for interpretation. It will take even eye delivery lecture and Nadi Pariksha, and how to develop micro-sensitivity in your fingers. For example, if you want to hear and enjoy good music, you must have sensitivity to music. There must be sensitivity. Apart from audition, you must have some knowledge or personal interest. So there are three things: personal interest, knowledge and qualification that makes you to learn, not merely just having ears and eyes. Likewise, if you want to understand the pulse diagnosis, you can hear lap-tap, apart from that, what you can understand? You can even interpret that Vata is more or Pitta is more. We can understand, we can say about their Taratamya or Alpa Adhikya. Alpa Samana Adhikya Taratamya Adayaha Samanyatara Vidyante. By means of normal vision, we can even identify that it is Alpa, minimum, Samana equal, Adhikya it is more, Taratamya up and down. All of these things, variations can be understood by mere practice. For interpretation, in place of the all later sophisticated mechanisms, at least he should have 20 years of experience. I delivered a lecture at one Ayurveda college, and the dean told, I have experimented even lakhs of patients since from my boy and studenthood. Till now, I don't know how to interpret exactly these things. So I used to send these people for normal examination through other modern methods, modern technical methods. So, number one, there is total impossibility to create instantaneously incubate or produce people, those who are skillful in pulse diagnosis. It requires a lot of patience, a lot of learning and a lot of experience and exposure to innumerable patients. It is not immediately possible. And even as it is a person, if it is a machine is designable, we can make a die, we can have multiple or multi-level productivity and we can market, it is purchasable. Whereas knowledge with a particular person is not easily so transferable. Even if there are two or three people, to create as per the emerging need of the youthful patients of the society, it is not easy for us to manufacture or to market such level of skillful people. Even if you accept that you can make some people, to market them, make them available to the emerging society is impossible. So to make a mechanical or digital interpreter of pulse by means of artificial intelligence, especially by the methodology of creating that analytical tabulation that is fed in the form of a software-led microprocessor which can make the person, no doubt the feeding must be given by a talented person, it can give us a clear record. So to create a substitution only, Swaminathan and Rajan and myself, we are working, and certainly INVAG will be more blissful and it will be more meritorious only if we produce something for which the world has a need, not by just speaking. This we can do. Because to feel that, we must have micro-sensitivity in feeling, in audition and interpretation. So cognosensitivity, audio sensitivity and touch sensitivity, it is very difficult to produce. So we can produce these things. I have suggested a method. It is known as reciprocal tabulation or reverse exercise philosophy. What is reverse exercise? By hearing these things, we have to do two major exercises. One, by making these signals immediately graspable and convertible into various levels of classification based on the signal depth. For example, first level, second level, third level, fourth level, fifth level, we can get the main signals, the sub-signals, the sub-sub-signals I have already told. First, to disintegrate the signals into codes and prepare the algorithms for that, number one. Number two, instead of trying to interpret the pulse signals as diseases and their density and gravity, you take the pulse level of the already diseased patients and try to understand by a reverse method from disease to pulse rate interpretation. It is very easy. That's what I have suggested already. I think that we have to take this as our program also. We have discussed in CVT, that's the program of creating pulse diagnostic modern digital mechanism and software, and also by a reverse interpretation, I have told the same. And persons like Pense and Mr. Rajaya, those who are pestered with a lot of experiments or exposures.